but like I didn't want to feel like I was in like a perfume ad.
You were capturing without having the creation was happening around you, and you were letting it happen.
What really sold me was just the connection, voiceovers, and having just that personal touch.
Well, because I want to see what it really looks like.